What's up, YouTube? You already know what it is. It's your boy, Fat Boots. It's your girl.
Millie.
Yes. We're here with another reaction.
Another one.
Shout out to that boy, to that man, Khaled.
In a Khaled voice.
Anyway, we here. We're going to do the reaction to Nicki Minaj and Ariana Grande Bad, which is number one in like 1,000 countries.
Yes, number one everywhere. So shout out to you, Nicki. Shout out to you, Ariana. Shout out to these women in the game, y'all doing it.
It's number one in like 30 countries right now, literally. Like.
Yes.
But anyway, we're doing a reaction to this. It's called BED, Bad. Let's get it. Not that bad.
I'ma put you to bed, Jay Holiday.
Not that Jay Holiday shit. But that Nicki on your ear, that's crazy. You spoke up for me. You caught that.
Because I was thinking clutch. That too. I was thinking that, like,
not
bad.
That Jay,
like,
Holiday. Holiday. That's a fact.
But let's get into it.
Let's get in tune. Official audio, by the way. $1,000 sheets.
Millie.
It's hard though.
Yeah. It catches it. It catches all the sound.
Oh, Nicki singing on this one. I thought she was gonna be spitting them.
You know she cannot spit though. Nicki not definitely yet, gotta come singing. On the track.
I thought she was gonna be doing that singing shit on here. Is that Nicki? Oh yeah, she is doing a little harmonizing.
Yeah,
too,
right? Yeah, that was Ariana too.
Yeah, both of them. How is this number one?
Nah, yeah.
Let me stop hating on you.
That's not hating. You gotta speak the truth, baby.
Yeah, so
you
far,
gotta say what you feel.
So far, I'm thinking, how is this number one in about 20 countries right now? But gotta listen to the end. That's why you always gotta pay attention. I like the flow of it. It's a little.
Yeah.
These niggas scared they doing 50 and a 55.
Okay, Nicki. Nicki with the bars. Like it? Liking this?
It's okay. It's not bad.
It's not bad.
I was expecting something.
I wanted to hear some more bars.
Yeah, I was expecting something harder than that for fucking.
And it's over. That's the end of that. So that's the end of that song. So what do you think about that?
Wasn't bad. It really wasn't bad. To
it
me,
wasn't bad, but it wasn't the best.
I expected more.
Especially for it to be, like you said, number one in so many different countries. I expected a little bit more from it.
Thumb up, thumb down, thumb to the side.
I'm going
to
give it one thumbs up instead of two.
One thumbs up. I'm going to give it a thumb up also. I'm going to give it the left thumb because I'm a lefty. So I mean it's a strong one. Give it a strong thumb up. And for the number roll,
rated 1 through 10, 1 being the lowest, 10 being the highest, I'm going to have to give it a, what you give it? I don't know.
I'm going to start over. I'm going to give it a strong 7.
Yeah, I'm going to give
it a
7.
I like the chorus. I like Ariana Grande. She did her thing. Nicki, she always do her thing regardless. I was expecting a little more bars. It was kind of a short song, but I'm gonna give it a 7, one thumb up. Yeah. It was cool. It was definitely cool. Nice vibe. And sometimes you gotta hear songs multiple times. You gotta hear it the first time hearing it. So
yeah, that's
you
how
hear it
is
3, 4, 5 too. Times. You're like, oh, hold on, this is my shit.
Sometimes I like with this Nikki a month too. Ago,
but I like it now. You know what I mean? So I like it. Bing, yeah. Bing, 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 bing.
It's pretty good. So 7 from both of us, gang, gang.
One
so.
Thumb up, you already know.
So that's the end of this video. So if you guys like this video, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Of course, don't forget to hit that subscribe so you guys don't miss any future videos. Hit the bell if you want to get notified when we upload future videos.
Hit that bell.
And you can find us on our Instagrams, which is always in the description box below, always in the corners of the video
at this point. Yes.
And that's pretty much all, right?
You can find me at Fat Bulls, PHATBOOS, Instagram. You already know, new single out, Quarter Lick. Talk to them, Melly.
And that's the end of this video.
They can find you
so,
out, Melly.
Everything is going to be on the screen and in the description box down below, like always. So y'all already know, we say that all the time. So. We see y'all in the next video. Gang, gang.
Skid it.